held moonlight inside her hands, then inhaled. She cast it out into the darkness. Within a blink of an eye, she fell back, allowing the shadows to flow within her.